Zubereens, you're back with Tales from the Dark Side. The first episode, like, we're getting to the, like, the last disc of season one. The first episode was, of disc three was is an episode. Let me get the episode guide here real quick. It has to do with tears. The tear collector. That is an episode I want to skip because what I found the episode a bit dull. Like, the concept of the episode is, like, you have this woman who just can't stop crying, probably because of some sort of medical condition. So she goes to some guy who says, like, "Oh yeah, I'll take care of your tears for you." And he just stores up tears in a bottle. I mean, it sounds interesting, but I find the episode itself kind of boring. So I'm gonna go to the next episode, The Madness Room. And here's the thing, I tried recording the episode yesterday, but I was constantly coughing. I'm like, I am not gonna be able to commentate on this episode if I'm constantly coughing. I hope it's not as much as this recording. Oh, it looks like it did kind of frighten her. Like, you went right for the neck. It's not on the shoulder or anything. Like, no, it's the neck. Because you're old and rich. Look what we have here, like, some guy who's probably, like, maybe 70, like, 60s, 70s, probably 70s, and he's married to a younger woman who looks like she's could be, like, in her 20s or 30s. Money, probably for the money. And I shouldn't judge. No, I shouldn't judge. But it's gonna make sense.
Board. Get Sounds like the bedroom of my first wife. All right, Kathy. Where's the location of this madness room? I want to stay clear away from it.
Brian.
Jeez, they haven't even stepped into the madness room yet.
What's a gun for?
Protection.
From what, ghost?
I'm afraid a gun isn't much protection against ghosts.
Yeah.
Lock the door behind us four.
Four. Three of us and Ben's four. You really think that we ought to lock the door? When we're here, let's play Ben's rules, huh?
It is all planned. Caused by the young wife and her lover to get rid of her old husband. I mean, you watch this episode again, like the second time. It's like the way they set up the Ouija board, it's like, oh yeah, this definitely looks like a setup. Man's a boss taking him out with him. Oh, it's an old door, an old room. I'm sure you could just kick the door open. Actually, when they were using the Ouija board earlier and they spelled out fire, I'm like, I wonder if that's a foreshadowing. I mean, if that ghost knew that his wife was going to kill her old husband, I'm sure that ghost definitely had the last laugh. So, I guess that's it for today. If there's anyone watching like the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.